Workers' pay has fallen even further behind the rising cost of living. It's Tuesday, August 16th. You're with me, Katie Pilbeam, for the Market Report. The FTSE 100, though, moved higher in early trading, up 24 points to 7,553. GSK led the way after completing the acquisition of Affinivax, a clinical stage biopharmacy company. Real wages fell at a record level between April and June as 40-year high inflation continued to drag on earnings. Wages, when considering soaring prices, declined 3% over the year. Reebok owner Authentic Brands is closing in on a £200 million deal to take over Ted Baker. The 110 pence a share offer is almost a third less than what it was prepared to pay in May. BHP will pay out a record $16.3 billion in dividends. The mining company posted its highest ever full-year profit on the back of record commodity prices. Among the small cap news today, NetScientific said it completed the acquisition of a 30% stake in the Vortex Biotech Holdings. The company is targeting the multi-billion dollar liquid biopsy market. Rainbow Rare Earths became a member of the European Raw Material Alliance. The group aims to diversify supply chains, promote innovation, create jobs, and attract investment. Empire Metals said drilling in Western Australia returned multiple significant intercepts. The program of 26 holes focused mainly on extending the known mineralized trends. That's all for me. Thank you very much indeed for watching. I will see you next week. You have yourselves a great Tuesday. Goodbye.